Hello students, your unit 1 contains a chapter and a poem. You have already understood the chapter. Let's continue with the poem, that is The Squirrel, written by Mildred Bowers Armstrong. You may have seen a squirrel sitting on the ground eating a nut. आपने कई बार गिलहरी को नट्स खाते हुए देखा होगा. What it did it look like? जब वो बैठकर नट्स खाती है तब वो दिखती कैसी है? Here is a poet's description of just such a squirrel. इस पोयम में पोएट स्क्विरल का डिस्क्रिप्शन दे रहे हैं. He wore a question mark for tail, an overcoat of grey. He sat up straight to eat a nut. He liked to tease and play, and if we run around his trees, he went the other way. पोएट बोलते हैं कि स्क्विरल की टेल एक क्वेश्चन मार्क जैसी दिखती है और वो एक ग्रे कलर का कोट पहनता है. पोएट ने एक ग्रे कलर का कोट इसलिए बोला है क्योंकि स्क्विरल की बॉडी में ग्रे कलर के फर होते हैं, तो स्क्विरल की फरी ग्रे बॉडी को ओवर कोट के साथ कंपेयर किया गया है. जब स्क्विरल नट्स खाता है तब वो सीधा बैठता है, उसे खेलना बहुत पसंद है. पोएट भी स्क्विरल के साथ हाइड एंड सीक खेलते हैं, और जब आप स्क्विरल के ट्री के आसपास दौड़ोगे तो वो दूसरी साइड चला जाता है. तो ऐसे पोएट स्क्विरल का डिस्क्रिप्शन देते हैं. अब आपको टेक्स्चुअल क्वेश्चन आंसर्स लिखने हैं. क्वेश्चन 1, व्हाई डज द पोएट से The squirrel wore a question mark for the tail. Draw a squirrel or find a picture of a squirrel sitting on the ground. How would you describe its tail? Answer: The tail of a squirrel is twisted like a question mark at its tip. Therefore, the poet says the squirrel wore a question mark for tail. Question number 2. Do we usually say that an animal wears a tail? What do we say? We usually say that an animal has a set of some specific characteristics. Rather than saying wear, the poet uses the word wear to exhibit the external appearance of the squirrel. The dictionary meaning of wear suggests something of an outer covering, that is clothing. Question number 3. He liked to tease and play. Who is teasing whom? How? Answer: The squirrel liked to tease and play with the poet. The squirrel would run away in opposite direction whenever the poet reached near to it. अब आपको कुछ additional question answers भी लिखने हैं. Question 1. What is being compared with the grey coat? Answer: The fur on the body of a squirrel is being compared with a grey coat. Question number 2. What did the squirrel do if someone came close to it? Answer: The squirrel would run away in opposite direction when someone came too close to it. Question 3. What kind of an animal is the squirrel according to the poet? Answer: According to the poet, the squirrel is a fast-paced animal. He is always busy in doing one thing or the other. He symbolizes pace in our life.